Good luck in the tunnels.
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the black station. Careful! Duck! Damn it! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot! Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything. Light! Someone must be there! Take him out of
here! A rail car! Close those gates!
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
See a man in those tunnels.
Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how to
shit! What else?
Get up! Everyone all right?
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Uncle! Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle! Are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nosalis bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. Really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. There! Really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. There! One. gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. What's that? Looks like a wire. There's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them, eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky. To the sky? Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Idea how much that boy means. His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died, well, that would
be. How did you get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I saw the sky.
Oh, God. Poor Seryozha. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go.
Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful, new creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Block Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Да кто тебе расскажет?
Третий раз подряд.
Спокойно, все будет нормально.
Я даже спать боюсь, расходились. Только этого не хватало.
Все будет нормально, ничего не скажу.
Знаю, знаю.
Нам остается только надеяться. А надеяться не надо.
Это опять что за игры, да?
Bullets exchange! You won't find better rates in the whole metro! Take some! Always handy! Take some! You're welcome! Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters! Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. For you. Just buy and shoot. Take it. Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot.
Это опять что за игры, да?
Come through!
Up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
might be cool.
Nothing.
here.
Thank you.
Thank you.